Welcome to Hayward.
Hang attack.
Oh, I'll tell you, it looks at
centerweight
on the...
How's the old office look?
Oh, it looks great.
Does it look like it used to?
No, it looks new.
Yeah. Let's go look. New colors now. It's like my paintings are all gone. This place does not look the same.
No.
About this airplane?
No, airplane's coming!
Hey lady, get off the airplane.
Say so, I will. How much is this thing?
Yeah, well, that's basically what it's geared towards. It's not for the private sector at all, really.
What room is that in the airplane?
So these are jets, aren't they?
That was an old friend from the factory, Don Carey.
Yeah?
He used to be in charge of the flight training at Beechcraft.
Oh.
And he later got into marketing. I hadn't seen him for years.
Skyler says, don't bonk your head, Dad.
Okay.
Crash into something like this.
Did you see inside?
Yeah.
Now it's Mom's turn.
After Mom.
You all right?
It's your turn after Mom.
Hey, I've already done it. I beat you. I've already been up there.
How you been?
God, I'm out.
I'd do that again.
Huh? I can't. 2 years from now, I won't be able to do that.
Now you got it on film. It's
go. Free Pepsi.
Did you have fun today?
Oh boy, I met so many old friends, I can't believe it. And they're up there with, but I'm glad I'm not part of it.
Yeah, it's better to be retarded.
The pressure, I'd rather play golf.
Sounds good.
There's one of those new Lexus. Man, deep car.
Une maison rouge sur la droite et juste derrière la maison rouge, c'est une maison grise avec une petite tour. C'est tout ce qui est dans cette maison, l'appartement qui est en haut, donc tout va être.
Thank you. picture.
Okay. That's enough. No more. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Okay. We'll cook your hot dogs.
Do we have hot dogs for the boys?
Yeah.
Okay. It don't take long to cook them. Okay.
Okay.
Little guy, you stand away from that because it's going to be hot.
Fafa's hole in the ground.
Are your pants wet?
Hole in the ground.
This here, that's for Kim.
You
Kim,
know what?
Kim don't have any teeth that we have to chop the meat up for.
Yeah.
But we... There's a real steak for me.
Put them on. Let's get with it. Come on.
That's Kitty Cat. Look at that. Look at Kitty. Kitty is rubbing the belly. Now here's a dead cow if I ever seen one.
Never. Probably never will again. You know that? Two hot dogs coming up.
Yeah, father and son.
Here comes the money.
Look, Grandma.
Oh,
boy. Ambulance.
Ting, tang, walla, walla, bang, bang. You want a pancake? Huh? You want a pancake? You want a... Grandpa, give you one.
He's the two.
You don't want to.
He's smart.
Thank you.
Is that a wonderful day?
It's a wonderful day.
Today?
Sippity doo da.
Sippity day.
Sippity day.
It is a wonderful day. Boy, steak is good.
More rare, the better for me.
Can't better come.
No!
I think mine is cold, Dad.
Or is that
the
rice bowl?
That trick on the floor again?
Yeah. Put my glasses down.
Okay.
Okay. 67 years old.
Yeah. You're not 67.
No.
Your grandchildren are impressed.
I wish I could do a flip-flop for you, but
well, don't try it.
Okay.
And could you do it?
25 years old.
How much? 45 years?
25, my wife.
You don't want that one?
Oh, I can stand my head. That's easy.
We're going to get it.
The finger blood.
I can do that too.
Yeah, but do you have legs like that?
No. What were you doing?
Shoot on. Huh? No, you stand like I did. That's a lot more difficult.
What? What did you do?
Stand like...
That's Corey. Corey just did it.
Oh.
Yeah. Now get up. Get your feet up in the air. There. Get up there. Hey. See, she can't do it.
Well, my head's still got blood that put down on my head.
I can do it.
Carol, you know your head's empty. Don't worry.
That's how you do it.
What's the block there? She's gonna hit it. Yeah, standing your head is easy, but that's more difficult.
I'm gonna get there. No, I'm gonna get the roof track.